over my neck. Wanna taste the salt to your sweat. Wanna rock your body all night. It's lust at first sight. The way you're making me hot. Don't stop, you're hitting the spot. Wanna rock your body all night. It's lust at first sight. Oh, oh baby, just bite me. I want your body. Wanna feel your teeth on my neck. Wanna taste the salt to your sweat. Gonna rock your body all night. It's lust at first sight. This is just a one night stand. Maybe even just a 5 minute jam. Yeah, I'm sure you'll break your brand. But your sex is all I'm interested in. So please don't put me in your plans. Just put me in your mouth, yeah, put me in your hands. You're not the one for me, you're just the one for my pee-pee. I want your bite, wanna feel your teeth on my neck. Wanna taste the salt to your sweat. Wanna rock your body all night. It's lust at first sight. The way you're making me hot. Don't stop, you're hitting the spot. Wanna rock your body all night. It's lust at first sight. I want your bite, wanna feel your teeth on my neck. Wanna taste the salt to your sweat. Gonna rock your body all night. It's lust at first sight.
Wow, you guys. We ate a lot.
You know what that means.
Porn circle!
I feel so much better.
Me too.
Me too.
You were faking it.
I know.
So, what should we do now?
We could go pee on homeless people.
That was only fun the first 200 times we did it.
We could go skinny dipping.
Are you being ironic?
We could prank someone.
Ooh, I love that. We could be like Ashton Kutcher, but you know, not smell like old pussy.
Who should we prank?
Ooh, how about that nerdy guy from math class?
Danny Dandruff?
The one with the rat tail?
No. He's nice.
You had sex with him, didn't you?
What? No.
If I had anything left in my stomach, Brenda, I would vomit.
So Danny it is.
We could take a poop on his front lawn.
No, I feel like he'd like that.
We can make fake naked pictures of him and spread them around at school.
But that would make him popular. Like what happened to you?
I got it!
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
Are you gonna tweet something mean?
Are you gonna make Danny has a baby penis a trending topic?
Are you ever gonna follow me?
No, no, and ew. I'm gonna do something even more evil. Watch. And send.
Hey guys, come here for a good time. I'll S the shit out of your D. 5657 Kling Road, Pasadena, California.
You tweeted his address?
Yep. Maybe now he'll find some new friends. Hopefully big creepy hairy ones with rape eyes. Right? Oh God.
Why would she do that?
Sometimes I don't think I know anything about women.
So, what do you want to do now?
We could post a fat girl from gym class's address.
The one with the Jew nose and the back knee.
That's me.
Hey, look, the loser posted a twit pic. I bet it's of him crying.
What was that?
I don't know. I think a serial killer saw your tweet and went to his house.
Oh my God. So what do you want to do now?
Do you think that's a killer? Could he get here that fast?
Who wants to get it?
This is your house.
You're right. I'll pick. And you.
Me? I'm too young to die.
Oh, come on. You're probably gonna have a heart attack before you're 25 anyways.
boy.
Sorry, forgot my hat.
Oh, he forgot his hat. Don't worry, I have backups. Damn it! Cheap pieces of shit!
We're all gonna die! I told you not to prank Danny, look what you did!
Shut up, Brenda. Why are you even here? No one likes you.
That's not true. No one likes Lori Beth.
Really?
You know what? I hope he kills you first.
Go to hell, Amy.
Oh, okay. When I get there, I'll make sure to say hi to your dead nerdy boyfriend, Danny Dandruff. Maybe I'll even say hi to your druggy mom. That is, if she's sober enough to remember you.
Wow. What happened to you?
I got a chin implant, boob job, and Hillary Duff teeth?
No, I mean, what happened to you that turned you into such a cold-hearted, evil bitch?
What did you just call me?
I called you a cold-hearted, evil bitch!
She dead?
I think she is.
I want her toe rings.
Ow.
Fuck.
Is anybody gonna help me up?
Come on. You okay?
I just body slammed a table.
I know. Are you okay?
Why do you even care, Brenda?
Because. Doesn't matter how mad I am at you, or if there's drama between all of us, nobody deserves to die. You guys are my best friends. Even you, Lori Beth. Look, if we're gonna survive tonight, we have to stick together. So who's with me?
Yeah!
There.
Fuck!
What?
I just got my hair extensions done. I can't get them wet for 2 more weeks.
2 weeks?
Yeah.
God, who did your hair?
Hans in Westwood.
Oh my God, Hans?
Mm-hmm.
I've been trying to get an appointment with him for months.
Oh, I know. I'm so lucky.
Hi.
We should probably run, right?
Get out of here!
For the
dead!
Shut up!
1995? That's so much more scary. A ninja star? Who are you, Jackie fucking Chan? Look, if you're gonna kill me, you gotta do something more new and interesting. Maybe shove a cell phone down my throat, or you could chop off my head with an iPad or something. A gun? That better shoot fucking laser beams. Here, let me help you. Chip. It's new, and it makes a statement about how our youth in America is wasting their lives on technology. Thank you. Thank you. Now it's your turn. A condom? Interesting. It makes a statement about how sex is killing our youth. But how are you gonna kill me with it?
Totally fuck up my jets.
What do we do now?
Oh, we can go to the bathroom.
Oh, it's okay. I already pooped twice today.
Okay, if he kills me first, I'm gonna be really fucking pissed.
Why are we in here?
My dad keeps the gun behind the toilet.
My dad keeps naked pictures behind the toilet. Some of them are of me.
That's weird. It's not back here.
Where is it?
And Lori Beth is probably gonna get type 2 diabetes and die anyways, I mean, right? I'm the only one that matters. Danny Dandruff? I mean, Danny the Hottie.
Good save.
Thanks. I can't believe I said that without gagging.
You're never gonna change, are you, Amy?
Of course I am. I look almost completely different than I did last year. I kinda wanna get my knees done.
You can do that?
A doctor will chop off anything if you ask him to. Trust.
Good to know.
Wait a minute. What's going on? I thought you were dead.
You also thought Brenda was dead.
What?
Hi, Amy.
What's going on?
We want to teach you a lesson, Amy.
Who?
Us!
Oh my god, this is just like Fright Night.
Guess that makes me Colin Farrell.
Okay, yeah, this is nothing like Fright Night.
Have you figured it out, Amy?
Yeah, figured it out, Amy.
Have you?
No.
That's okay, we'll explain it to you later.
We wanted to teach you a lesson, Amy.
We wanted to show you what being mean to people actually does. Your actions have caused all of your friends to die. Amy, you've walked all over everyone your entire life, and you don't care about anyone's feelings but your own.
Yeah, I mean, how else are we gonna get you to change?
So all of this was fake?
Yep. It's all just ketchup and corn syrup.
It is?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. You guys put a lot of work into this. And you totes got me. I mean, I thought you bitches were really dead.
Yeah, you should have seen your face.
I know, right? I was like, ah! I was like Oprah if she ran out of pudding. Right?
So, you gonna stop being so mean to people, Amy?
No. I mean, you're still creepy, you're still fat, you have a mustache, you had sex with your cousin.
Half-cousin.
You had the worst pussy stench I've ever smelled. Oh, and your nipples are totally lopsided. Who wants a group hug? Wow, those look real.